Okay, there's
Are we
like a little
good?
bit of
Are we
delay.
live?
the piece is not showing. There you go. Reload.
This
tech gremlins is at me these past few days.
Oh, we are live. I see us.
You see us now? Okay. Because.
Yep, we are live. Oh, Layla sees us. Yes, we are
okay.
Live.
That's what
here.
Happens with live. Anything can happen with live.
I know, they're listening to our private conversations here.
Okay, so while this is coming up for the window for our live, there you go, Layla. Hey, Layla, you saw us. You found us. I found Denise.
I'm here.
Excuse me. So, hey everyone, Angel Alvaro here, coming to you from Ottawa, Canada. I am a life accelerator coach, master energy healer, mentor, speaker, author, psychic, angel communicator. So all this weird stuff that is attached to my title, right? That I fully embraced because of Layla Black and the Women's Connection. And today I am here to interview my good friend Denise Cardenas, and became a client in the process as well. And she would share with us how it is working with me, and you'll in for some treat today. So let's get going. Hey Denise, why don't you tell me and share our viewers about your background and your experience and what you're doing?
Okay, hi. I'm so glad I'm here. And I mean, I came from the corporate world, so I started doing that. I used to be a sales rep, and I had this transformation of wanting to come online, and I started to do that, but there was really no success behind it for the last years. I mean, I started maybe 7 years ago, and I just couldn't find my flow of things. And once, it's funny, it's probably been a year since I met you, Angel.
Yeah.
A year. I connected with Angel, and completely everything transformed for me. And she really, really helped me believe in myself. And I think that was one of the biggest things that has transformed for me in the last year since I connected with Angel. I mean, starting my online business, I was like up and down, you know, and a lot of it was my doubt that I had in myself. So once I connected with Angel and she healed all of it, I mean, I know if anyone's hearing us, you're like, healing? Like, what do you mean? But trust me, like all the titles she said it is weird. That's how I felt about it at first. But I was like, it's not going to hurt. So it's just been amazing ever since. And Angel's amazing. I mean, a friend and a mentor, and she's helped me so much. So I'm just excited to be connected with her.
So how is it working with me? I know you mentioned some of it already. How is it working with me, and how has it helped you now in your life?
Oh my God, it has transformed me, like complete 180, financially, and just like my, you know, with my family, you know, and just me and just believing in me, you know. And that's one of the hardest things that I feel like, not just me, but as women, you know, that we always have that doubt if we're good enough. And I think that's something I always struggled. And once I finally realized that, you know, I could do anything I want, and it's just working with you and experiencing some of your strategies that you taught me and our one-on-one sessions that we had. I mean, it all started coming together, you know. It took a year, really, you know, working with Angel and trying her strategies, because a lot of stuff I'll be like, Angel, this is weird. When I finally just like gave in and followed the process, everything transformed for me. I mean, I'm so excited where I'm at right now financially. I feel so much lighter and less stress-free, really. So it's amazing.
So that's funny that you said about, yeah, that's weird. And so what Denise is really talking about is about working with your psychic abilities, developing that psychic abilities, right? And also, I'm known to talk about energetic blocks, so it might be something that doesn't mean anything to you. So, and Denise is one of them. She'll come back to me and like, right, Angel, what does that even mean? But with these invisible blocks that we have, this is something that I work on and use this my psychic abilities to point that out to you and clear it out. And Denise is such an action taker. She takes action with whatever I will tell her, that of course for her best and highest good. And she sees these results in her life now. And I am so proud and so honored to be a part of your journey, Denise. So it comes now to what has been one of the most impactful experiences you've had ever since you started working with me?
Oh my God, there's so many. Like, I was thinking about this. I'm just like, well, what can I share? I mean, there's so many. But I think it's just being able to work with my angels, you know, is something that, you know, you've taught us. And it's just using that belief of that there's something higher than us and we could count on them and we're not alone. I think that's one of the biggest things. And at first, it wouldn't click on me, but once I started to apply your strategy, so one of the best ones that I've used is that you tell us to rewrite our day. I love that exercise. And doing that exercise that you taught us, so many things I've been manifesting just doing that daily. And I think that's one of the biggest things that has helped me believe even more. And this is why, you know, I'm working more on the strategies that you're teaching us.
That is awesome. Yes, and that is one of my favorite processes too that I do. I teach that to everyone, even my husband, and he's like, wow, yeah, that is very powerful. And Layla just commented something, doors kept opening to you, Denise. Coincidence? There's no such thing as coincidence. I don't believe in that. So we have a common ground, both of us, and that is Layla Block. Layla Block is the instrument why we met each other and came across our path. Sure, people will say, or if you're watching this, you might say that, well, yeah, you kind of met Denise, but Layla was the instrument for us to meet each other and the women's connection. So that is the common ground that we both have. Although I'll say that Denise is already successful before she worked with me. But would you say that energy healing is crucial to this level of success that you have and brought it up to the next level or complemented what you have?
That definitely. And it's funny that you say that, like I had success. I didn't realize that. And the reason I didn't feel that because I had this doubt in myself and I didn't believe it. So it's more than that, you know, it's more than, okay, people see, you know, you're successful, but they don't know what you're feeling. You don't know, like, the struggle you have. And once I finally, you know, healed that and realized that, like, to, like, the blocks that I had, like, you point out so many things, I'm like, oh, you're right. Like, you know? And from there, that's when everything just changed for me. I mean, so many opportunities start opening up, and I enjoy what I'm doing. Like, before, you know, when you mentioned, like, I was successful, yes, but I wasn't happy what I was doing. Everything was so stressful, you know, and I kept on, like, I was working so much, and I'm like, I thought, you know, it's supposed to be easier, you know, not having a boss. But, you know, once I finally transformed and really, with your guidance, I realized, like, really when I'm aligned to something I really want to do and I'm passionate about, it's so much easier. My days are so much easier, less stress. And I think that's one of the biggest shifts for me is just realizing you don't have to work hard for your money. You know, you don't have to have, you know, sleepless nights. And I think that's one of my biggest shifts for sure this coming year.
And that is amazing. I love watching your journey. And so now, you know that I have this very first live event coming up in June 1-3, which is called Manifesting Goddess, Awaken the Goddess Within You and Manifest Your Desires. Why do you think people should join us in this live event? Because I know you are joining. I'm not asking you already. I know you're already joining. I'm making you.
I know. The funny thing, I've never met Angel in person. Like, this would have like literally the first time. So I'm so excited. It's like, we're pretty meet each other. Like we've always met, like, but I'm really excited for Angel's event because I mean, being transformed and like working with her virtually, I could just imagine, you know, being able to work with you more in person, you know, and being and learning everything and just seeing how everybody's going to be so inspired and coming out. And I think because I keep on saying believing in yourself, because I believe just by my personal experience, it's the biggest shift anyone can have. And having that shift, you could do anything you want in life and in, with your family and just anything. So, you know, I'm excited for you're going to teach, you know, and impact so many women and come out like a goddess, like you mentioned. So I'm so excited to experience this live, and everyone should, you know, be able to experience this live and learn from you. So I'm really excited over this.
So you said everyone should experience this, and yes, definitely everyone should. But let us clarify that, every woman. Sorry, gentlemen, this event is just for women for now until we figure out how to incorporate or involve gentlemen also. But yeah, but if you're a gentleman watching this and you have a woman that is special in your life and you'd like to for her to join this event, by all means, send her this video or make her find out more information about this. So Manifesting Goddess Retreat is something that I'm very proud of, and I'm very excited to for it to finally happen and to collaborate with the Women's Connection founder, Layla Black, the mentor for both me and Denise, who has made and has been making 6-7 figures online, is just amazing. So look, stay tuned for more information about Manifesting Goddess Retreat and how you can join us and how you can take advantage of crazy bonuses that we're going to be including with it. And thank you very much, Denise, for giving me this time. I know you're very busy right now and enjoying the new things that you love doing with right now. We missed you at the Women's Connection, but we're very happy for you because you are, I know, personally, I know that you are very happy with what you're doing.
Yes, and I appreciate everything, you know, Layla, you have done for me. Like, oh my gosh, like, I'm just so proud to be a part of this community and be able to connect with so many people, you know. So, women, I keep on saying people, but women. So, thank you so much for everything.
So, have a great day, everyone, and thank you very much for watching. If you're watching this on replay, let us know if you're interested in learning more about Manifesting Goddess Retreat, this amazing collaboration between me and our founder, Layla Black, founder of the Women's Connection. Type goddess in the comments below, and we will reach out to you and send you details about this incredible event. I'm so excited because I know this is going to impact so many lives this year. So have a great day, everyone. Bye now.
Bye.